Okay, here's a situation. If you're using version 2.13 of the Albert 2 software, you are going to encounter a glitch that's going to give you this error. We call it the please roll up your pants error, primarily because the cameras are picking up the pants. But also, if you're having another issue where it's because you're standing in the wrong position, let me explain this. If we go over here to the file location really briefly, I'm going to go into the calibration under extrinsics. Now, here, the cameras under infrared, these little circular colorations are a lot more noticeable, and these red circles are basically the cameras focusing in on them. The point is, you want your customer to have their feet within this boundary with a little space in between, so that way the cameras can get a visual and a measurement all the way around the foot. If you're standing past this boundary, you're going to get that error. Just putting that out there, that will save you a lot of headaches as far as scanning a customer and not getting any other issues. Like I said, the other thing is, if they're wearing pants, roll up to like about mid-calf. That way, you don't have to worry about anybody's height differential. You can just get a clean scan. And that is pretty much it.